other deputies honored, pictures taken. But then City Commissioner Mike Gillen took the microphone.
Joshua Gallardo.
My line.
Can you come down for a second? It's good to see you again. You probably don't remember me, but you're the police officer who falsely arrested me 4 years ago. You lied on the police report. I believe you're a rogue police officer, you're a bad police officer, and you don't deserve to be here.
For a moment, silence. Commissioner Gillen leaped.